man, I can't feel my hands anymore, but it's so worth it.
Look how red they are.
It'll be worth it for the shots, 100%. The things we do, hey? It's starting to get a bit brighter out, so instead of adjusting my shutter speed, I'm just dropping my ISO back to around 100. I wanna try and get it up to around 100. So shooting 1/60th of a second right now, f1.8, ISO 125. I'm just gonna keep trying my best to retain all the information in the highlights, and then I can pull the shadows back later.